Bitte. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I have to do that so you can see how high that fall is. Look at that. I'm literally sweating. So, ladies and gentlemen, after over 1 hour of hiking, we are here. Just look at the waterfall. Just look at that. And it goes all the way up. Perhaps I should just try to do that. My phone screen can't even fit. Let me just take you closer. Yep. It's a difficult hike, but it's gonna be worth it in the end. We are almost there. Okay. Thank you. Almost there. This is it. Give me a minute. Ladies and gentlemen, this is what we were waiting to see. Just look at that. That is Mbale. What you see down there is Mbale City in eastern Uganda. I'm telling you, it's beautiful. It's beautiful. Now, if you remember the falls that we saw down there, we've got them here. Those are the falls. So we've come all the way to the top of the falls. These are the falls we saw down there. Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. So where are we going now?
To the ridge. Like, where are the falls?
Okay. All right. That's awesome. Let's go to the ridge. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to go slow so you can see. If you fall here, that would be the end of you. This is the reach. You can see the forest down there. So what is the name of the falls?
Namasyu.
This is Namasyu Falls. And the hills?
Wanale.
This is Wanale Hills and Namasyu Falls. So these are the falls we saw from down there. Let me just capture that. And they go all the way down. I don't want to go to the edge. But you can see the view was worth the hike. It's a crazy hike, to be honest, but it was worth it. That's Mbale City from up here. All that is Mbale City. And towards that side is Western Kenya. Malaba.